Bad. You don't you know about the bird? And everybody knows that the bird is a word.
Who did it?
Who did what, Pop?
Yes, Peter, what has you upset?
Surfin' bird is gone! I took it to bed, had sex with it, it fell asleep in my arms, and this morning it's gone!
Well, Peter, nobody here would steal from you.
Oh, no one had a motive, Lois! You all had a motive! Every one of you! You knew that I changed my will and left everything to the record, and that's why you wanted the record out of the way. Meg wanted to get a passport for her twin sister to get her out of the country, but the record wouldn't allow it. But Meg didn't count on me discovering she has no twin sister, and that Meg herself was recently released from the sanitarium, and that's where Chris came into the picture.
So you got it all figured out, do ya? You couldn't leave well enough alone.
You won't fire at me, Chris. You don't got the stomach for it.
I'm sorry, Dad. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Well, it sure is odd. A record doesn't just get up and walk away. Except for my old Alan Sherman record.
If you ain't gonna play me, don't complain when I try to split. There's a lot of Jews out there still get a laugh off of Hello Mother, Hello Fada.
Ooh, such heat this morning. I don't need this jacket.
Well, the hell with all of you. I'm going downtown and buy another copy of Surfin' Bird.
Peter, that's not necessary. I'm sure it'll turn up somewhere.
I wouldn't count on it, Lois.
Cause if I let go, then I'd be spineless. I'm going insane.